And you can notice the person in red first in line at the intersection. Is this what they do in government gang stalking? This is what they do in government gang stalking. Am I saying that person's a gang stalker? No, because I'm not a mind reader and I don't know people's intentions.